Wat?
Nee,
dat
komt goed.
I'm gonna throw like a fucking some garlic at them.
Rustig dan.
Yes, we go on PS2.
We hebben ook even op fade zetten. Fade.
Ja, nu gewoon fade.
Alright.
Yes, very much coverage there. And a taunt, oh my god. Knuckles means business.
Awesome.
He is in here for the win.
Can't wait to have another Mark Ditto.
Yes. This is going to be very exciting.
Come on, Loss. Do it. Expose him.
Only wow, that's a nice power shoot. Let's mash out. Let's stay focused in here.
Okay.
Oh.
Nice flash. Scratching the empty fall.
Okay. And there's some hero.
Nice the eye by Knuckles too. A bit too slow with the F show, yeah.
Oh, that looked very cool. That is fine. That's kind of stupid, buddy. Oh my god.
No, there he goes.
Lois gets called out hard.
Jesus Christ.
And he gets taunted all hard. Whoa!
There he goes. Jeez. Combat by his own bombs.
Yes. Oh, that's too bad for Knuckles because he was all over him. Now we get the Link combos. That's kind of ambitious.
Yeah. And there he goes.
And another taunt. Oh my god. I hope that Knuckles will find out that he has different kind of taunts and he will mix them up. This would be very good. Oh my god, he countered an arrow. Oh! Ah, no down air. No, that's... you can't do that, Loss.
And there he goes.
Could have grabbed him.
Wow!
They're a fighting chance for the Loas. Double roll, very good.
Loas classic. Oh no.
I would have a beat there for sure. Just to try to get the gimp.
I would want to have a gimp though.
Oh my god, these rolls in are so obvious. Doubles.
Wow, that boomerang
didn't hit, yeah.
Probably, yeah, down throw, back throw.
I just want to grab the damage.
Arrows, damn, I kill him.
And a different kind of one. I like this from Knuckles. This game's winner is...
We got something.
Oh, we got a trophy, thank you!
That's a stage.
Thank you for the stage! Knuckles is like, what? Didn't you guys have all the stages? Fuck!
Nobody even cares about jungle drifts.
Nee, je speelde gewoon een beetje
besloten. When Spooky Floats.
Ah, jawel, joh. Even terugkijken. Gewoon backhand. Ging heel goed de eerste keer. Timo, doe even met voorspraat in de commentary.
Can you just teleport behind him and if you just keep spamming?
No, let's focus on this is Loser's Finals. Can you make it top 8 Loser's Final? I want to stress that this is top 8. This is true.
Questionable down here.
Are you perfect it?
Oh.
Oh!
That's not gonna kill, but...
Nah, just narrow stage!
No...
Yes!
He doesn't want to.
Why not there?
I don't know, because...
And it's not like there. It's very good.
Oh man, somewhere a Zelda fanboy...
Yeah. I've related to myself. Oh, it's really nice to take a pass.
Hey, that second hit F smash.
It's really good. Really good. Oh. Now he has to watch out. Oh, get a attack, boy. That's really smart because he was behind our shield.
He can't really do much. Maybe a B, but. Like reverse.
Oh, nice roll in there by Loas actually. Let's just throw things at him. He's not throwing that much.
Oh, wow.
Whoa!
Why did you do that? You should have died for that, honestly. That was really bad. He's dead.
Oh, but still, it leads into this fantastic combo. Very good.
Yeah, but Knuckles should have just jumped in there while seeing him charge. Did he expect to beat him out with his fair or something?
I'm sad that after that, Loas didn't taunt Knuckles.
He'll do it when he wins. He's a man of class. No taunt? Sorry, Knuckles. Strong, where's the confidence? Where did the confidence go?
I don't know. He's getting some confidence though. Noah keeps stacking in place. It's amazing.
Oh, yes.
He gets snipped.
That's probably it, yeah. Oh no, a bit too early.
Oh my god, these counters. Yeah, he's
not going to roll ahead. Oh, there. I'm sure somewhere Ace is here. Hey, up here, shield, nice. And snipe now. Wow, still makes it back, but that's good.
That's nice space.
To beat out the fair? Yeah, it was.
Oh, it's a bomb field, watch out!
At the Mario 64 stage?
No. Focus on the bench.
I am. Focus on the bomb field.
He rolled in!
Yep.
What the fuck?
Insane mix up.
I only roll once. Whoa, what?
Knuckles wants this.
He forgot. He forgot about the tether. This is oops. Well, that was.
We're going to a very small stage.
From a 2 stock to getting 3 stock.
Is it plus A-name?
Yeah, it's A-name. Because Knuckles won game 1. Else, he wouldn't have gone to Metroid.
Yep. Need to DI that out.
He's getting him into the loop.
The loop. It's kind of difficult because it's not really expected that you get like the 2 jabs. Wow, he leaned back. Leaned back. Get free, get up.
Ah, gets him with the second hit again.
Oh, too bad.
No, he should have turned his back around.
Yeah.
Don't. Yeah, he knows.
Second is coming. Oh,
he jumped.
He got
right
the jump?
Yeah, that's it.
He got the jump. Of course, he got the jump. Very good.
He got jumps.
Yes, jump.
Oh,
Whoa, monster tipper. And is there a taunt?
No taunt.
Sad. I don't like this. This is not a good mindset.
You should always taunt.
You should always taunt.
Check tip of the day. Always taunt.
Always taunt after a stunt. And Knuckles not realizing that he is
he jumped.
90...
Oh no!
90% of the time, like, he goes for the normal getup.
That's it, yeah, there it goes. Is that first hit even safe on shield?
The floor choice?
Yeah.
I cannot believe this. Oh, nice deckers.
Like, I know the second one isn't, but... Ooh, should probably stop shielding a little there.
Yeah, he got the bump. Oh, nice. That kind of saved him. And he got the grab. Oh, swag? Oh, he's just taking his space.
It's fair.
Now it's an uppie.
Sorry.
Okay. Nice kill by the Knuckles. I think he did the forward smash. I didn't see it. I was laughing. Yeah, that one is. You're not gonna grab that.
Oh my god.
He's getting so much mileage out of that boomerang
stuff.
Because it
outranges the fair, or at least trades with it.
Oh, he rolls! Oh my god.
Oh, who would have thought? Knuckles doesn't roll. This is madness.
Yeah, but Knuckles getting something started. No. You cannot do this. Oh, he... Oh. Wow, he is earlier with this. Oh, nice. No, but it doesn't matter. Oh, point blank. Why don't you just grab ledge, man? Okay.
And that's it. Calls out the cat tech to the right, and then 13 ports. Oh no.
Is there a snake coming?
A little bias from the peanut gallery.
Ik vind het wel grappig gezegd. Maar racisme is hier low-key wel toegestaan.
Is. Is German a race? I thought it was a nationality.
No, it's a race.
Oh.
De Germanen, ja, Germanen.
De Uber.
Knuckles just got some like elderly advice from you. That's some really good
Ducks, no.
Okay, so Battlefield, what do you think about this?
Either character could really make something work here, because platforms against a sword character is generally not fun, because you can get sharked for days. But... he just gently tapped it, he's like, nah.
Nah.
I wanna Fits Mark's image to a T, though. He's like,
Oh!
Oh wow, didn't get hit. Oh, nice! Let's mix up. The fucking.
Yeah, he knows that from Johnny, man.
Does it a lot.
Yeah. Oh. Whoa! Yeah. Meta defining, and he missed the bomb jump. And there is the taunt again, I like this.
Oh man, yo, disrespect is dead. Grab ledge.
Yay!
I don't understand.
Like, that is the first thing Loas has to improve. Like, refresh ledge.
A bit more nair usage.
And that up tilt. This time, Knuckles is going to shield it.
And maybe I'll cancel those up airs, like, when you land from the ground to the platform, because it would.
Yeah, but that can be, like, a flipius. That's not something he does constantly.
Consciously.
Wrong. Yeah. Oof. Nice spacing there. Knuckles really adapting well. Ooh, that was a nice grab.
No, I can't. I Yo, the taunts.
Yeah, the taunts are working out, man.
Are they? Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that's the last bit of Uppy.
The last fucking actor frame. Fuck. Oh, man. Oh, no.
Let's grab my knuckles. No, you can't dash away, boy.
You can't, no.
Oh, he got the jump. This is big.
Oh, but Knuckles realizes.
He wants to cover low with his boomerang, but it's not working.
Wow. Yeah. I think a charge would have been better there, but maybe he didn't want to risk extending his hurt box.
That was really greedy with the uppies.
And, well.
Oh, he's constantly faster.
Knuckles was a bit greedy there with that up smash, but. Well, that's not it.
That's really.
Oh, wow.
Yes. Okay. Safe. Okay. Spannend. Okay.
No.
Nope. No. You cannot do the crab there. He rolls into the crab of Knuckles.
No. Oh, the baits are the downside.
Oh yes. Knuckles is baiting. Oh. No. Yes. Let's go. That was
Yeah, he does.
I think he amps that last stock up with his taunting. I think this is actually
this is a power up technique.
Yes, and we are very close indeed. Not if Loas can bring this back, of course. Which is very doable, of course, of course. But otherwise we'll always see another link that though. So for that, for the loan, I'd like to see link it.
Another link?
Marv Ditto, sorry. No, not that.
That would be actually be interesting, because we haven't actually seen that. Unlike...
No, that's going to be a campus. Fuck that. Nice. I'll smash out a shield instead of grab.
Oh, wow. He should have let it go a bit earlier there. Yep, shots and catches him.
And Loas has just a really good feel. Yeah, like that. For where the opponent is gonna be, man.
Listen to maybe diversify his moves a bit more.
He really needs to watch out with those bomb grabs when Knuckles is on it.
I think
that was clean. That movement was clean.
By Knuckles.
By the Link. Yeah. But really, it's tight spacing.
He's too heavy, but down tilt. That's what he was just seeing for this entire time. He hasn't done that until just now.
Yes, this is true.
Oh, baits out the spot dodge. You like that. Knuckles tends to like that a lot, baiting on spot dodges.
Yes, he also did it against us.
Oh, armor, baby!
Oh, he kind of baited the jump.
Wake up F smash.
Yeah,
not much you can do there. No. Maybe a counter, but
yeah, but he was committed to the side B. Yeah. So.
Oh, that sucks.
So he has ledge now.
Catches a little.
No spot dodge.
A little poke.
I'm surprised.
Yeah.
And it's really even now. Spannend. Nice.
Oh, double jump was the double jump.
I think it was a very elaborate bait by Loas.
That wouldn't have led to much. It would just reset the situation. With some of the said, wow, Mark grabs can't help you here, but they can't will there. Oh, nice dump, but gets caught anyway. Oh.
Yeah, I feel that Knuckles. I think Knuckles just gets a little more out of his openings. Because it's kind of even the whole time.
And then he just gets... Oh my god, is this a spacey?
Oh my god. Oh! Let's go. Very good.
Well, we got a mark that...
And another zero to death, like for us.
It was a great combo, don't get me wrong, but woo, Martellos again.
Knuckles is really, really... giving us some material for the highlight reel.
Yeah.